missed it. Good rebound by Rozier. Rozier inside. Oh, Mobley. He ate it alive.
Give me that ball. This right here is what it's all about. Give me that ball. Yes. Solid. I mean, and he keeps the ball in play, keeps it himself.
Arizona 25-18 advantage. Kuzma to the basket. Erased by Mobley.
Ooh, he ate that shot up. Get that weak stuff out of here.
LeVert to the basket. He puts it up and in. Other end.
He ate this shot up.
Surround a big Capella screen again. Capella continues to bend over at the waist. It's almost like he's throwing hip checks out there. As Hunter down the lane. Ooh. Rejected by Mobley.
Get that weak stuff out of here. Unbelievable on the defensive end of that floor. I mean, to actually go after that ball, he had to go back while he was jumping to block that shot, and he kept the ball in play.
The Celtics in this 12-point lead. Tatum down the lane, rejected by Mobley. LeVert now on the right of the basket. Got clipped by Smart, puts it up and in. And Caris LeVert has a chance for the three-point play.
All right, here's Evan Mobley. Good drive by Tatum. Goes up. Look at Mobley. Times it perfectly. This guy's a block shot
from three-point range. Bay toward the basket. Trying to dump off to Noel. Now Killian Hayes from the corner. Back to Noel. Rejected by Mobley.
Get that weak stuff out of here.
Cavs on the run. Osmond puts it up and in.
Situational basketball there. Get that stuff out of here.
Noel was
off to the races.
Yeah, Noel said, where did he come from as Mobley got off the floor? Grabs the offensive rebound after the Poeltl tap. Now it's Trent. Trent in towards Garland to the basket. Oh, that's a race by Mobley. Evan Mobley with the rejection, and out comes Mitchell.
Great read on the defensive end. Go!
Once a timeout. There's the rejection by Mobley at one end. Now Gordon. The Nuggets is working around the gym. Murray talked into a long three that was blocked by Mobley. Mobley leaks down, and it's showtime here in Denver. Murray has a coral draped on him again. He's in a congo screen, nearly double dribbled. Murray to the basket, rejected by Evan Mobley. Here's Stevens on the run. Stevens to the basket, lays it up and in. Evan Mobley on the defensive end erases this Murray. Here's Brunson. Once again, straight to the basket. That's erased by Evan Mobley.
Get that weak stuff out of here.
Stevens in toward Randall. Euro steps right around him and lays it in. Fultz spins baseline. Deals the bank. Hero slashes and gets rejected by Mobley. Blocks here, coach.
Well, here we see the attack to the rim, and Mr. Mobley says nope.
Mitchell nearly lost it. Skids to the floor. Bay knocks down the pass. Out come the Pistons. Diallo, Bay, erased by Mobley.
Get that weak stuff out of here.
Up is one way of terming it as Mobley with the rejection.
Yeah, good block there. Guy's angle.
Marshall and Mobley with the swat. You can see Mobley was setting him up for that. He's 10th in the NBA in blocks. Garland. His first shot attempt of the game, and it's a three.
Over the top there, but here's the block on Najee.
Hayes now gets picked up by Mobley on the switch. Papa goes to Wise, and Wise with a pump fake, rejected by Mobley.
Love the energy by the Cavaliers. Darius Garland got hooked on Wiseman through a nice.
Two more helpers will do it. Bay. Livers goes baseline. Mobley was there. Mobley with the play. Out comes LeVert. LeVert to the basket, dumps off to Love. Love fakes a three. Love fires a three. Love nails a three.
Sends a message to his teammates, like, let's attack.
Oh, wow. Mobley with the volleyball spike on Maxey. Garland, you bet. Mobley's been active in that paint, especially without Jared Allen available. Oh, he rejects it on cue. Mobley swats the marketing shot. Here goes Mitchell. Killian Hayes to the foul line. Deals to Bay. Neto closes out on him. Bay drives a gorgeous way to the basket and make it seven.
How many times?
Again, LeVert. Break it down the defense.
Michael Green to the basket. He got swallowed up by Evan Mobley. Out comes Garland.
So then all of a sudden right now you got a team that's got you on the ropes. How are you going to respond?
Halliburton wheels it up top the heel. Heeled into the paint. Puts it up. Rejected by Mobley.
He's been exactly what the Cavaliers needed to really put pressure on his team in the paint.
Cunningham to the basket. That was altered by Love. Mobley has his sixth block of the evening. Mobley from behind with the rejection. Diallo shakes inside. He raced by Mobley. Brown now works in toward Mobley to the basket. Missed a shot. Loose ball picked up by Mitchell. Out come the Cavs. They trail by six. Mitchell to the basket. Off to Garland. Garland got smart on a flyby. He's got Lillard. As Allen shows high. Off the Walker for a corner three. Nurkic tips it. Secures it. Tucks it. Takes a dribble. Oh, rejected by Mobley. Mitchell all the way. Lays it in. Oh, my. 21-year-old Evan Mobley.
Understanding the defensive time and what's going on in the ball game. Good job.
Late in the shot clock, Pritchard has to hurry. That was well defended by the Cavs until the offensive rebound by Cornette. Cornette gets it back from Brogdon, puts it up, eaten alive by Mobley, who got it from behind. The Cavs have executed nearly flawlessly as Haliburton in trouble, blocked by Mobley. Allen's going to run the floor. Allen to the basket, showtime. Been here in Indianapolis, Mobley suffocating on the defensive end, and it's the big man Allen on the other side. Deals back to Randle. Randle puts it on the floor. Grimes drives in toward Mobley. Mobley with the rejection. Love grabs the loose ball. Deals to Mitchell. Mitchell down the lane. Puts it up and puts it in.
And Mitchell, one of the best again, off of one dribble, 3-point shots.
Kessler toward the basket. He raced by Mobley. Mobley with the rejection.
The basket.
It's been a game changer on that defensive end. Now it's Brown. 60-50 Celtics. Brown with a crossover move down the lane. Blocked by Mobley.
Get that weak stuff out of here.
Franz Wagner for the basket. Missed the shot. Moe with a follow. Boy, he cleared out Garland and hit him in the face. The second time Garland's been hit in the face in this game. Vaquero to the basket. That's blocked by Mobley. Also Williams, Joe, and Baisley. Kenrich Williams is Baisley underneath. Had that blocked by Mobley from behind. Second all time at Penn State on the scoring list. Would have been number one had his final season not been shortened due to COVID, as Evan Mobley erases the green shot. Rubio to Osmond. How about that bounce back? Donovan has 16 tonight. Cavs turn it over. Mobley back. Kisper to the basket. Mobley with the track down rejection.
My goodness, the man is just unbelievable on the defensive end of the floor. And that's exactly, Serena, what they have to do. You look at the personnel they have on the floor. They're not guys that are used to protecting. Oh, defense at its best. Take it from him.
See the night for Mobley. 25 points, 13 rebounds, couple of blocks as Brown to the basket. That's blocked by Mobley right on cue.
You know what? The Cavs all running the floor in transition. Made it work. Westbrook blocked by Mobley. Mobley comes away with it.
Grabs the offensive rebound. Goes back to Siakam. Siakam looks to bully his way to the hole. Baseline. Oh, it's eaten alive by Mobley.
DB backs it out. Now the scoop. Jock gets it back from Shamit and couldn't slam it.
Who is in season number 12? All right, here's Jalen with an I-N, Williams. Tried to send it up top to a teammate in Jalen with an E-N. That was broken up by Mobley. Out of the basket, puts it up. That's blocked by Mobley.
Get that weak stuff out of here.
That is our Duncan reward of the night. As Brown in the bucket has that rejected by Mobley. The Cavs' first block of the evening. Garland now has 18 points and 8 assists. Brunson works on Neto. Rejected by Mobley. Second quarter of play. Haliburton wanders inside. Goes to Tice, who bobbles. That's blocked by Mobley. Okoro off to Osmond. Easy call for the official. Bradley Beal back in the game. Gaffer down the lane. Ran into Mobley. Mobley with a rejection.
Barrett just 1 of 8 from three-point range in the first two games. Lobs it up. Robinson catches back. Blocked from behind by Mobley.
I took a bump, floats, can't get the roll. Jokic rebounds, deals to Gordon. Gordon's on the run. He's really embraced that role as a rim runner, as that was blocked by Mobley, who got a hand up.
When you give him some offensive opportunity,
Allen altered the shot. Coffee, though, with a steal. Zubac underneath. Oh, the Cavs with the rejection as Mobley may have gotten a piece of it, as did Mitchell. Mobley missed the shot. Tipped back, however, to Hill. Now it's Adetokounmpo. Off it goes to...